This is Community News Review, a service of WSCS-TV, news content provided by WHBL.